turned comedian Sunil Grover, who became a household name after his stint in the Kapil Sharma show and Comedy Nights with Kapil, in a recent interview opened up about the ongoing debate on nepotism in Bollywood, especially after Sushant Singh Rajput's tragic death on the 14th of June 2020. A report in which he said, "When I came to Mumbai, I had no support system in the city. I was lucky that I did not face any nepotism, but I do feel sad for those who have faced it. I also believe that talent finds a way sooner or later. Television has given me a lot of respect, fame and love. In fact, I feel that the TV industry in India has given chances to lakhs and lakhs of people, and it is the best medium for newcomers to showcase their talent." Speaking further about whether he will make a comeback as Guthi in Kapil's show, Sunil said, "I am not reprising Guthi. If Kapil and I are destined to work with each other again, we will. But as of now, there are no such plans. Also, it is common for people to ask me something about Kapil whenever I'm doing a show. We do occasionally talk to each other. A lot of time has passed since I exited his show, and time changes many things." Sunil Grover also opined that actors should take pay cuts due to the current COVID-19 situation and said, "I feel that in the current scenario, we need to accept a pay cut. What matters is going out and working."